have a mom, she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like that. Give it up for the kids, eating good, getting laid, living life, feeling rich. Hey guys, Mother's Day is around the corner, and here's how to make an apron out of a shirt for your mom. Keep watching. For this, you'll need a shirt that is a size bigger than your normal size. You'll have to start off with getting rid of the sleeves first, then cut along the hem like so. Your shirt should look like this. Now you'll have to get rid of the entire back portion of your shirt. So we'll start with the shoulders. Then the sides. Finally, the back of your collar. Now you have to make the arm section of the shirt neater. So take a measuring tape or a ruler for guidance and fold the part and cut along the fold. Now place the part that you just cut out and cut the other arm section like so to achieve this finished look. Now I'm adding some frills on the bottom to add a feminine touch to it. So for that I'm using a random white cloth. Make sure the cloth is double the breadth of your shirt since the frills need to be folded. Now use 2 inches of that cloth for your frill. Use a glue gun to seal the lower end of the shirt. Now you have to reverse your shirt and add some glue on one end like this. Fold the white cloth and glue it like this together. Now add some more glue along the edge. And pinch and glue the cloth to the shirt like this. Apply your glue, pinch the cloth and press. Keep following this process until you reach the other end and fold the last part of the cloth. And that's what your frill should look like. Now to make the ties of your apron, use the back portion of your shirt that you got rid of earlier. And cut two strips that are 2 inches broad. Now glue the lengths together like so to make it look neater. Now reverse your apron and stick the ends of the ties like so, and your apron is ready. So guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and send me pictures of your DIY on my Instagram and Snapchat with the hashtag DIY with Larissa. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!